He said, what you are seeing,
sure,
write it down. Because it will come to pass. About individuals, about families, about nations. I went deep into the spirit before I came to church. And the prophecy started flowing from the house. I called Reverend Anapasi, I said to him that. Take a pen and a paper and come with it. And I said to write these things.
And you know,
these are the things going to happen.
But then some of them came.
And the things which I'm going to say.
Say a vampire.
When we pray,
the evil ones,
the evil ones,
the
Lord will prevent them from happening. But the good ones, they will happen. We all know.
So I'm bringing another Dankwa
Akufo-Addo. That our president, Nana Addo Akufo-Addo, is the incumbent president.
Now, Mutia de Ghana.
Daniels, listen to me.
Say, I'm not bringing the Send your dead rabbit. Now say the battle is the Lord's.
Now the way our president loves the Lord, to the extent that he said that the battle is the Lord's.
I will chant and talk in the letter.
And that he lets all his battle into the hands of God for God to fight his battles for him.
So I echo swan
and he's going to continue.
I could tell you now people who say
he's going to hold fast unto God.
Let's go to the conclusion.
And he's not going to turn not to the left.
Let's
go
echo swan.
And he's going to continue.
I could tell you what I didn't say.
To hold strongly and tight to God. And then he's going to rely on God.
On the ministers.
Himself and his ministers. I know our president loves Ghana.
And that's why they can
I am not speaking for him. So let us support him in prayer.
No, go on there.
Can we maintain the love he's got for God? And the faith we ask in the man of God, he should maintain that faith. Because his government is going to be good. Because the angels that I saw like birds who bore with them fruits. You see, what I said was not a figment of my imagination. Now, when the fruits are stored, the leaves are going to start eating. Is that if NPP would stop following God, and you'll seek material things even more than God. But if you are going to continue loving the Lord, like the way you started in the name of the Lord, and you are not going to desert God, your government is going to be
2020.
And in 2020, you will win the elections again. You can write down today and let us know. Whether or not there is a prophet on earth, the only thing that can prevent this prophecy is when MPP rejects God.
I just said MPP before, don't even
if MPP love material things more than they are supposed to love their
nation.
But if they are going to be faithful to God and to the nation,
I don't know.
And they're going to love the nation. Maybe more than money.
Oh my God.
Wow. Their kingdom will be gained.
Let you say.
Because God has given the nation over to them in this time. This is what the Lord is saying to me. Listen to this carefully. If perhaps